A1 cake bread. Now, I was here for said, yeah, A1 and your gun, a Jason Qua, and your tono, Nemum, Quasicoco, Chromo, America, Donald Trump, and Yasi Pay, a horn, as I say, A1, Abuna Ketum, Aqua Kudru. Now, factory change, Chen ya one must see a New York. Na wukwa shesa diya ya topanui, na brofu ye, juma na gana fuwa ye, juma ni ya to de manu wa mode kwa chese enyase nketua. Na no, ana gana bayi ana ya musini ya wa USA. Onimonya fuwa bafuwa ejei bewa. Eti se gana fuwa pano na se abrofu ni gana fuwa nina swane suro sano. Wabwa na se mami kwa she, ni huwe jini papapapa.
A1 bread no eye Ghana brodo anase panwa ede na ahwodin ewum enche na UTV ye debetu manimu echire se A1 bread no beko international America ampa akwa kudu ama Ghana fo ene adeshia ewa America mem ati omu egusu omu eto ene supermarket abibo ewrem wa America biano A1 bread na nankro fo ebisa Ghana bana musini o America brochi mem orua bafo eje bewu akwa kosra A1 adjumayefo a omu ewo New York ene omu akasa abomo abaso.
I certainly have a wonderful experience today, you know, because of the fact that this youngster here has managed to move his business from Ghana to the United States and is doing very well. I do believe that what is going to be necessary is for our young entrepreneurs to put their feet out, to put their fingers out, and then also get the local banks here to support this kind of entrepreneurship. I do believe that the future belongs to people, you know, like him, both in terms of ideas and in terms of, you know, longevity of life, to do something to support that whole dream of Ghana, that we would want to develop an economy that is self-sustaining. The world has always taken us. We would want to take the world. And I do hope that with Ghana bread gaining a lot of space in the States, other entrepreneurs would also come on board and, you know, emulate what it is that Ghana bread is doing. I do suspect that we have wonderful opportunities in this country to expand our export industry, and we should take advantage and then use, you know, Ghana bread as an icon. But I do believe that there are going to be more than enough opportunities for youngsters and probably for oldsters like me, if they have the goal to actually get into the kind of business that will help Ghana's economy expand.
Opinion of share Aditon so Edima A1 bread no, Eye Ura Edward Nana Opoku was say, Adodrono a friend is a hammer, when you UTV Edi and Komo Afa home, a brickronemu and watcher say, Ebra A1 bread and as a pano, I could do America Bruch Memudie, one baby boy a juma apija Ghana Ebianipa.
And Che Biana, despite media for more broadcasters, A1 for Yawa Amanone, and pass also, ye penny veto. Obem Boateng or Amanonea or Boy Juma day in day out. And ne say or exported bread for Ghana. Or no Ankasa Ankasa na wako do ho or tumpa no ho Ankasa. We are not focused in the Ghanaian communities in Kwa. Yeah twama Americans, the Caribbean community, the Hispanic Yifono, and I akata for Nankasa. In America, bro, for Nankasa, and you know, you borrow shops, Nankasa. This is not about the Ghanaian community. This is about showing our culture to Abrofono. Hopefully, in the next year, you be a big launch. You invite us, Akodiamo, any all the artists, Akoko support your launch in New York. You better select USA for us. Omona initially, Omode Adreno to your boss, a team, after Oko seminar. USA. It will be in any businessman's best interest to join now, to actually contribute now, be part of it now, because it is about to blow up. Hopefully, no, we will be in Walmart and various shops.